I'm Reverend Julius Cheeks. I'm in the studio with the Mighty Clouds of Joy, the top group of the nation, and I'd like to tell you a story. You know, I remember one day our house burned down and we didn't have anywhere to stay. When our neighbors got through gathering the children two here and two there, everything seemed to have been put in place. I saw that gray-headed mother of mine walk off and just take her foot and just march in time. We asked her, "Mama, what we gonna do now?" And she said, "Son, ever since I've known you, I've always told you that the Lord would make a way somehow." And I asked her, I said, "Mama, what you gonna do now?" She walked in and said these words, "Just a closer walk with thee." She said, "Oh, honey, to me, Jesus,
if you will,
if you will,
if you will,
if you will.